Next material is wool, and from where we are getting wool? We are getting wool from the sheep, and then it is spun into woolen threads, and from that woolen threads the worker make the woolen cloth which keeps our body very warm, like the sweaters, the pullovers, the mufflers, the woolen caps, the gloves. Various types of woolen cloths are there which we usually wear in the winter season. Next is silk material which we get from the silkworm. See, this is the silkworm, you can see, and this is the cocoon which he is carrying, and from this cocoon material we get silk fiber, and from that silk they are made various type of silk saris and silk type of cloths, which is very soft and usually glossy, and it's very costlier also. So silk is also another type of fiber which we get. And next is leather. From where we are getting leather? We are getting leather from the animal skins. See, animals are useful to us. Means Allah has provided everything important to us, right? And we should take care of that. So leather is we are getting leather from the animals. How? First of all, we are taking the skins of the skins of the animals. They are like cow is there, tiger is there, alligator is there, various type of animals are there from where we get the skin, and then from animal skin we get the leather, and from that leather we make various type of materials which we use in our day-to-day lives, right? That is leather bags, leather belts, leather purses, leather shoes, various types of materials are there. Next, coming to the uniform section, what is uniform? The type of dress which everyone, it is the same type of dress which everyone wears, and by which we can identify someone's professions, someone's work, means which type of works he or she is doing. That type of dresses are called uniform. Like you also have a school uniform, right? Your classmates, your seniors, your juniors, everyone wears the same type of dress. That's why it is called uniform. Like that, there are various personalities who wear that type of uniforms, like doctor are there, policemen are there, plumbers are there, nurses are there, astronauts are there. Coming to the astronaut portion, see, they are called astronauts, and they wear a special type of suit which help them to go to the which help them to travel into the space, and they usually go here. They usually go to the space. And do you know this person? He is Rakesh Sharma, and he is the first Indian who traveled into the space. So the persons who move into the space, they also wear a special type of uniform, and they are also known as astronaut. This is white type of uniform they also wear. And like this, there are various persons who wear the uniforms, including you also. Next, there are some type of regional cloths and religious cloths. Regional cloths is that there are many countries in our world, and all the peoples living in all the countries have their specific dress. Like Indians wear some type of traditional ethnic dress. Americans are there who used to wear Western type of dresses. There are Afghanistan has their own dress, and China also has their regional dress. Everyone has their. And coming to the religious dress, that according to the religion, there are, you all know that there are many religions in our world: Hindu, Christian, Punjabi, then Muslims. So all they also have their own type of laws. Means going across to the whole world, there are various types of clothes, basically divided on various types of things. So that's all about, this is all about the cloths, and this all I will come with another video very soon. I hope you all will be fine, mashallah, and stay safe, stay home.